give up something to get something. You must fail 100 times to succeed once. You only learn when you fail.
When you fail, it's okay to get depressed. It's okay to cry. It's okay to go home. But eventually, you have to get over it and move on. The greatest people have ever walked this planet constantly had setbacks in life and failures. Constantly.
Most people stop at failure. We've all failed at things. I'm going to continue to fail at stuff. It's the most powerful tool you can use. But it all depends on how you use it. It's that drive inside of you. It's the fuel that burns you like something that's never burned inside you before.
It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
I'm telling you right now, if you are going to birth your dream, your calling, your passion, you can't draw back when life gets tough. You've got to stand up to it and push. To every person in this room who's had a struggle, who's had some pains, who's had some tests, let me tell you some of the stuff you've been through. Don't pay it any attention. It is just a sign that the baby is coming. You're on the verge of birthing. I don't care whether you're 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. There's something down inside of you that's still kicking. Inside of you that wants to get out and it wants to live. There's something in you that needs to be fed, that needs to be stirred, that needs to be electrified, that needs to be illuminated. There's something down inside of you.
It's okay to be unbalanced for a while. It's okay. Don't be all this stuff people say. You got to be balanced. To be the best in the world at what you do, you have to be unbalanced to find every bit of fucking energy and strength that you have to pull it off. Then you get balanced once you become great.
Zach, are you ready? Are you ready for this? We need big energy now.
I'm ready, man. I can't wait. I'm on stream, so
yeah.
I have
record
to sort of
record me screaming when it fails.
Yeah,
and goes through.
You're everyone from you is recorded. Just to know,
I can't record my audio because I'm plugged into my Xbox right now.
My stream, every audio is included. Just for you guys to know, you can't turn this off.
Okay.
Alright, Splice, how we feeling?
I'm feeling good. How are you feeling?
Good
I feel
luck.
Like my heart's about to pound through.
Man,
come
on, press, man. Come on,
I feel
man.
Like there's a wrench like about to come out of my ass.
Are we gonna say it together, Gandhi?
Oh,
we're gonna say it after go, and then after we say the special words, you need to have it ready.
Was it? I can't remember which one it was though. Was it the doula or the like?
Alhamdulillah, that one.
The doula.
Yeah, the big
one.
So
we're saying it after go, yeah?
Yeah, after go. Are you ready, Gandhi?
All right. Okay, I'm ready.
Right. Are you ready?
I'm ready, baby.
My heart is in my mouth for you. You're so
come on, man.
Okay, press ready?
It. I'm ready.
Three, two.
Yeah.
One.
Alhamdulillah!
Let's go,
baby! It's going,
baby!
Here we go!
No way! No way! What? the fuck, Seth, man? He got this! No way, shit! He got this! Oh, fucking shit! Honestly! He got this! No way! Oh, my
Let's
oh.
go!
Told you it was
time,
Gandhi. What did I tell you?
Shit, man.
And that is RNG.